The top 5 tech companies.
We will tell you about the world's biggest technology companies that rule the world. The rating is relevant for January 16, 2021.
Storyblocks audio.
Number 5. Tencent. With $731 billion asset valuation, this Chinese giant, established in 1998, is a venture company, a conglomerate, an investment holding, and one of the largest companies in the gaming industry with its League of Legends, Arena of Valor, and Fortnite. Its products include e-commerce platforms, social networks, web portals, payment systems, internet services, mobile and multiplayer games, which are among the most successful in their categories. Number 4. Google. $1.171 trillion market capitalization. Probably, almost all internet users have heard about Google at least once. But some may not know that in 2015 the internationally famous internet giant changed its official name to Alphabet Inc. At that time, the company was already out of the scope of the Google search engine. Besides, the conglomerate owns a lot of interesting side projects, such as life extension company Calico or smart home project Nest, not to mention the Android OS. Also, Alphabet owns the Google Venture Division, which invests startups, as well as Google Capital for long-term projects. Is not a surprise that Alphabet is one of the most trusted tech companies worldwide. Number 3. Amazon. With $1.569 trillion of asset valuation, it is one of the companies with the most expensive stocks. The price of one Amazon share is more than $3,000. Amazon takes third place on our rating by market value. It has the highest employee number in the tech sector as well. Some may say that Amazon is more of a retail seller than a tech company. Fair enough. Still, it has a computing division that brings about 15% of revenue annually. And let's not forget that the main product of the company is the online shopping service. Also, you have probably heard about the cloud computing platform called Amazon Web Service. It helps startups, enterprises, government, and academic institutions to create any type of business online by providing them with compute, storage, database, and other tech services. Number 2. Microsoft, the second largest technology company, due to its market capitalization of more than $1.6 trillion. It is also one of the most expensive companies and brands worldwide. The internationally famous corporation was founded in 1975 by Bill Gates and Paul Allen. They suggested using packaged software for home computers to make PC experience easy, user-friendly, and intuitive. And so, the Windows operating system was born. It brought Microsoft an incredible success and huge profits. Since that time, the company has diversified its services and expanded its markets. Today, Microsoft offers operating systems for computers, servers, phones, intelligent gadgets, as well as productivity applications, business solution apps, management and development tools, games, and many more. Also, recently, Microsoft has slightly changed their field of interest. The company is now focusing on innovative technologies, such as machine learning, artificial intelligence, and cloud computing, trying to become a leader in the field. Number 1. Apple. Today, Apple is the most valuable company in the tech sector in terms of market cap, which is about $2.169 trillion. It is also the world's most profitable digital company with annual revenue of $274 billion. It has millions of loyal fans all around the globe that are ready to stand in huge lines when it comes to Apple's top-tier products. This is definitely a significant achievement that makes it one of the most successful and admired brands ever. The company was established on April 1, 1976, by Steve Wozniak, Ronald Wayne, and Steve Jobs. Initially, they started with producing home computers and proprietary models of PC. But their greatest success came when the line of iPhone smartphones and iPad tablets was introduced to the world, which made Apple one of the wealthiest companies ever. Nowadays, the range of Apple products is wide and includes smartwatches, computers, laptops, tablets, smartphones, and more.